Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to a new Ark video. Basically our last Scorched Earth server. We had some issues there. Our saved data seemed corrupt, so we couldn't load that in anymore. And therefore we kind of started a new series. We call it the Architect. And in this series we will basically build a whole city or village. And while doing so, we will give you some building tips we have experienced in building ourselves. In this first episode, I am with Supreme Dalek and we are going to show you how to build round structures or roundish. But as you know, buildings in Ark are not really round, but you can make them look round. If you look behind me, you can see our lighthouse over there. That is basically the structure that we are going to explain to you today how to start with it. Of course, you can give it your own taste, or at least you can build it according to your own taste. It does not have to look exactly like this. You can make castle towers, lighthouses, defense towers, vlak towers. Basically, you can make whatever you want out of it. We are only gonna show you the basics. Okay, let's get started. Start off with this structure. Basically, you need a 6x6 foundation to flatten out the surface that you're gonna build on. This way you have all foundations that you place will be at exactly the same height, and you won't have issues that one wall or one foundation is lower or higher than the other. Okay, to start, we are gonna take some fence foundations and we are gonna lay the first one on the third foundation and on the inside. So basically the second foundation from our right. You see, I can place it on the first foundation, but that's not what I want. I want to place it on this foundation. Now we take another fence foundation and we're gonna snap that to the other one. Now comes the trick. Basically, we'll have to fiddle around a little bit. Basically, you want to place your fence foundation like this. Always keep a stack of walls in your inventory just to see how it will look. That way you know that you place them correctly. If all the walls line up, then it's correct. Good. Now our next fence foundation. Snap again. Place this wall and see if this has any holes or gaps in it. Doesn't, so that's okay. And the next fence foundation will have to snap like this. A wall on it, no gaps. It needs some fiddling sometimes. Doesn't always seem to snap like you want. All about you're gonna place it, which position you're in. Go. Okay, to me. Oh, That's the one. Go. Is this one correctly? Nope. Go. Like I said, always keep back of walls around and see how they place. If they don't place as you want, simply demolish the fence foundations. Try again. This by pressing the Y button so it turns around. Okay. Now this one is okay as well. Okay. Next one is a little bit different. We are almost at our end of our foundation. We don't want that snap point, we want this snap point. Again, wall and see if you did it correctly. Did not. Wall down as well and improve it. This pick. That should be it. Nope. Last fence foundation is not put in right. This maybe. Go. Already half done. Basically all we have to do is repeat that on the other side. Go. Sometimes it looks like it does not want to snap the way you want. Don't give up. We'll get there eventually. Go. Yep. tijd. Ik heb niet zo'n mooie stone walls daar. Oké. That is kinda the hard part. Make them all snap. A little bit too much. If we can do it from this side. Polish this wall for a second. Edit. Dalek edit. Only one left. Go. That should be it. Oh, it's not. Not the right one. Needs to be turned. Kinda needs patience to build structures like this. No, still not. Still not the right one. This is the right one. The right one. Is that right? Nope. Last fence foundation is always the difficult one. Yes. Yep, that should do. Okay, no. Something went wrong here. This wall is not. Hold on. Yeah, but you can place it like this. Always leave one wall open. And now what we're gonna do is we're going to demolish foundations. Basically, we are gonna leave the first two foundations that we didn't start on. We leave them intact until we're done here. That first. Now we take a pillar. We snap in the building in front of the fence foundation. Because now we can snap a foundation onto the other side. Like that. Demolish the pillar again. You can do this with wooden pillars. You can do it with thatch foundations, of course. If you're in a PvP or a PvE server. A little less expensive on the resources. Basically, we're gonna do that around the whole building. gezellig. Foundation. Zo. Station. Hier. And start on this side. Killer. So, if we don't, then our flooring won't come out the way we want to. So,
this one is wrong, dude.
One.
The gap
on. No, no, no. It depends on how you place the wall. Okay. Now. Now. One. One. Last foundations. Can go. This one can go. And well. Here. Now let's see, I think these already match last two foundations, one that we started on. Place it, that's exactly the same, so basically you can leave those. Now the pillars can be removed. Junk. Yep. Now, like I said, all how you place the wall over here, like this. Now the structure is what seems to be round. Now for the flooring, take this wall out first again. Do that with wood. Yeesh. Foundations. And pillars. Lot of wooden ceilings. If he is most likely enough, get started. One wall. Okay. Basically, what happened Put wooden ceilings, normal wooden ceilings, and not the lumber ceilings, because they're completely different. When you place those, you can basically place two after each other, but then you can't place another one. So you need foundation support. Therefore, can you remove that foundation first, Alec? Pillar. This then. Yep. Oh, I'm stuck in the foundation, of course. There we go. Place a pillar in the foundation. Basically, we explained this once already in the how to sink foundations into your raft. This is basically exactly the same. You see, you have two snap points, and one is lower than the other one. I think we should do it one or two lower. So, again, pillar. Open foundation. Pillar. Again, go lower. No, we can't go any lower, so basically this is it. It will do though. Now we have our foundation support. Already too low. Go over there. Yeah, we need to go up one higher, I think. Or give it a go. Let's just give it a go. Or okay. Now we have foundation support. Make sure you place it now. So that's one. Why can't I place this one? Oh, I have the right structure. There we go. Okay, now what we're gonna do, like this, they look a little bit weird. Okay, there. Go all the way around like that. That one. Okay, have that done. Inside, sure you get all of the ceilings. And it takes some fiddling to place them correctly. Go. I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? Yep. Why? One. One. No. There. And you can see now, because we put foundation support underneath, we can continue. That. That. Take this one out. Overlaps. Have them all now. Okay, now we can place the wall, and hop on the burst and see how that looks. There we go, that is how it looks. In my opinion, the flooring looks amazing like this. Nice pattern in it. Basically all you have to do is place a doorway in one of the walls, wherever you want, and continue to build higher. Make your own structure of it, of course. Okay, this is how our lighthouse looks on the inside. Because we are in primitive plus, we could use glass pane walls. Highest point, so you can actually see the fire from outside. Then we placed large bonfires in there. You can build a round structure basically as big as you want. You can make fence foundations three behind each other, or simply a single fence foundation. It all works exactly the same. It is just how big you want to have your structure. Basically, if you place three or four fence foundations behind each other, then you will need more foundations as a starting platform. Okay, now let's have a look how it looks from the outside. Oh, Dalek is lighting it. It's dark. It really lights up the whole surrounding, which is kind of cool. I think so. There we go, it's dark now. Okay guys, that's all for this video. Most likely in the next episode there will be more buildings around our lighthouse. Because as I said, we are basically building a whole village or city, and it will basically grow every episode. Okay, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and a comment, and maybe subscribe, and we will see you in the next episode. Bye!